Hello friends, find the value of t if t square minus t cube equal to 80. Let's have a solution. It can be written as t square minus t cube minus 80 equal to 0. T square minus t cube minus 80 is same as minus 16 minus 64 equal to 0, where 16 is same as 4 square, 64 is same as 4 cube equal to 0. You can see here t square and 4 square, t cube and 4 cube. So we have here t square minus 4 square minus t cube minus 4 cube equal to 0. We have here t square minus 4 square minus common, we have here t cube plus 4 cube equal to 0. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b, and by this we know the formula of a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. Then this equation will be t square minus 4 square, t plus 4, t minus 4, and t cube plus 4 cube will be here t plus 4, t square minus 40 plus 4 square equal to 0. T plus 4 can be common. We have here t plus 4, t minus 4 minus t square minus 40 plus 4 times 4 16 equal to 0. T plus 4, t minus 4 minus t square minus minus plus 40 plus minus minus 16 equal to 0. T plus 4 minus t square plus 40 plus t, we have here 5t, minus 4 minus 16 we have here minus 20 equal to 0. So we have here two cases. Case first, which is t plus 4 equal to 0, and second case is minus t square plus 5t minus 20 equal to 0. From case first, t equal to minus 4, our real solution here, the value of t, and here divide by minus 1. In second case, we have a minus minus plus t square plus minus minus 5t minus minus plus 20 equal to 0, which is our quadratic equation. By comparing, we have here a equal to 1, b equal to minus 5, and c equal to 20. Apply quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. T equal to minus b is minus 5 plus minus square root minus 5 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 20 over 2a is 1. T equal to minus minus plus 5 plus minus square root minus minus plus 5 times 5 25 minus 4 times 2 8, we have 80 over 2. T equal to 5 plus minus square root 25 minus 80, we have a minus 55 over 2. T equal to 5 plus minus square root of 55, and square root of minus 1 is I over 2, which is our complex solution. So we have three solutions here. T1 equal to minus 4, and T2 equal to 5 plus square root of 55 I over 2, and T3 equal to 5 minus square root of 55 I over 2. In the next step, I'm going to verify T square minus T cube equal to 80. Put the value of T, which is equal to minus 4. We have here minus 4 square minus 4 cube equal to 80. Here minus minus plus, 4 times 4 16. Here we have minus minus as it is. 3 is odd. 4 cube is 64 equal to 80. 16 minus minus plus 64 equal to 80. 16 plus 64 is 80 equal to 80. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of T satisfies this equation of T square minus T cube equal to 80. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.